Dear friends, this issue is a detailed photo of the new BYD DM-I, which is equipped with a plug-in hybrid system, composed of blade batteries on the 1.5T engine on the power system. This system has a snapcloud-plug-in special turbocharged 1.5T efficient engine with a thermal efficiency of more than 40%. It also matches the EHS electric hybrid system, and the DMI Super Hybrid Special Power Blade Battery, and the battery pack provides 18.3 kWh and 37.5 kWh to choose from. Under NEDC operating condition, the pure electric range is 121 km and 242 km respectively. From the perspective of pure electric range, the performance is still very excellent. Fuel consumption, deficient electricity for 100 km is 42L and 45L. The powertrain has no range anxiety and good fuel economy. The body size is 4,975 × 1,910 × 1,495 mm in length, width and height, and the wheelbase is 2,920 mm. The chassis uses the former McPherson, after the multi-link suspension system, but also equipped with DEFICIENT intelligent electronic control active suspension system. The interior atmosphere is also more advanced, 12.3 inch LCD instrument with 15.6 inch rotary pad. The Link intelligent network system adopts the latest version, 4.0, equipped with DEFICIENT intelligent driving assistance system. In the visual effect of the style of science and technology, the integrated seat comfortable and very sporty feeling in the central control to create a very high-end feeling, providing night purple carbon fiber and intelligent atmosphere lamp in the configuration of WHUD head display and a number of practical functions. At 120 km h, the noise inside the DM-i is only 62 decibels. BYD HAN DM-i, I feel on the power should be the most competitive, because there is no range anxiety, but also very fuel efficient, completely can use pure electricity to run, on the use cost is low, it is a safe run long distance car, but because there are both the engine and electric motor and battery pack, would be cumbersome in the later maintenance.